Yeah, I'm staying stealth as I get up close to this. So I'm not sure exactly what's up here. Well, there's blood, there's arrows, broken trees, more blood.
Maybe the war chief left something behind. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers.
Destroyed, corrupted watcher.
Lenora managed to take down a corruptor.
Impressive.
But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
Yeah.
Look at this place. It's like Varl said. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Something else I'm missing here. Talk to the survivor.
Brave, let us speak.
Whoa, where the fuck did you come from? I came from this direction. Where did you come from?
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Fair enough.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us.
Yeah, that's to be expected.
My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
That sounds like something a War Chief
would
say.
You were here when the war party was ambushed.
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The war chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the braves in the lead fell into the trap.
So
dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
She sounds like an asset. Other than Rash.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it. Going alone?
I'm not alone. I have my horse buddy. I'm definitely gonna need him if I'm gonna travel 400 fucking steps. Alright, any kind of foraging, any... Ooh, creatures. Oh, hey. Jesus Christ, they're all like right on my ass. Oh yeah, there's my horse. Yeah, they're all on that side of the river though. I'll just leave them be for now. Or will I? I don't know. There's no like stealth bushes where I can really fucking take them out well. I mean, I know not everything has to be done stealthily, but that's how I'd prefer to go into most of my fucking.
My focus is receiving another signal.
Oh yeah? Is it from where? Where is it receiving a signal? I see a turkey. And a grazer. Yeah, just some grazers. I don't know what signal you're referring to, Aloy. But I think you're wrong. Oh shit. Stealth swim. Classic stealth swim. Where is the tall grass when you need it? Goddamn. How am I supposed to sneak on the prey when there's nowhere to sneak?
Oh Maybe there's a way to override them, but where would I find it?
I don't know. What the fuck? Oh no, man. I'm just trying to fucking get by. I like to do this as stealthily as possible. Fuck you, turkey. Oh shit. Apparently me killing a turkey alerted them.
They're scanning for me.
So I gotta make myself scarce. Got it. Cause they heard me beat up a fucking turkey. Note to self. Don't beat up I think I learned this lesson earlier in the game as well. Don't beat up wildlife near the robots. They tend to notice. Jesus, there's fucking no place to stealth. Can't even get out that way. Ooh, but I can go up here. You know, violence isn't the answer to everything. Sometimes you can just go around the problem. That's a watcher.
I must be closing in on the signal.
What fucking signal? Trust it. There's too many things that I haven't killed, so I'm very on edge. Oh, thank God, stealth bushes. I mean, they're really just regular bushes. Yeah, come here, you watcher fuck. Come on, bring it on. Ah!
Lucky me.
Ooh, more stealth bushes. That's what I'm talking about. Your boy loves being sneaky. There's a grazer. Can I attract the grazer's attention? I cannot. Okay. Are there any stealth bushes closer to the grazer? Maybe. Can't tell if that's a bush or not. Looks like it, yeah. She'll move in just a bit closer. Don't even worry about it. It's whatever, man. Really? Ooh, can I use a rock? Bring its attention this way. And there we go. That's how you do it. You gotta use a combination of abilities. Throw the rock, lure him close enough in, then you call him forward, and then you kill him. See, I'm learning. I'm learning all the great combos. Yeah, definitely don't want to leave a watcher alive. It's never a good idea. Come on. Come at me, you dirty, rotten son of a bitch. Don't fucking turn your back on me, you cunt. Step down. Walk forward. Ye asshole. Goddamn. Thank you. There can be a grazer right over here. Come here, big buddy. Let's have us some fun. Let me look around, make sure there's no other watcher.
I think the signal's coming from that tall neck's head. There must be a way to get up there.
Okay, cool. I'm not worried about the tall neck right now. Jump onto the tall neck's back. Seems a bit extreme if you ask me, but okay. Oh yeah, let me pick up my rock. Don't want to fucking leave my rock behind. That'd be so unfortunate. Wait, is that a car? That looks like what was once a car, yes. So I'm gonna climb a fucking brontosaur, whatever the fuck it... paleosaur, whatever the fuck the actual thing is. I don't know. I'm gonna climb me a fucking long neck dinosaur. Fucking robot thing. At least that's what I've been instructed to do. Quick save real quick. Not exactly sure where it is. Yeah, it's coming back around. Alright. And I have to climb that motherfucker? I mean, it definitely doesn't look impossible, but that's definitely a frightening thought. Get up there then. Okay. I see what you're getting. Oh, shit. Yeah, come on down here, Mr. Watcher. Let's have us a good time. Yeah, no, take the stairs. That's okay. Understandable. Right there, and no way of stealthing this shit. God, that thing's fucking tall. Nope, not good to go up. Oh, I almost did that.